What about the glint of diamonds and the shimmer of sapphires that captures our imagination? Yesterday's splendid state opening of Parliament 2024 gave us a rare glimpse into a world where history and luxury come together through the royal and noble jewels at the state opening of Parliament. The state opening of Parliament isn't just a political event. It's a ceremony where history comes alive. The crown jewels, especially the imperial state crown, are iconic symbols. This crown, covered with nearly 3,000 diamonds and other precious stones, shows the British monarchy's long-lasting legacy. When King Charles III wore this crown, it wasn't just a beautiful sight, but a powerful reminder of the nation's rich history. Beyond the crown jewels, the noble jewels worn by peers and peeresses were just as captivating. These heirloom pieces, passed down through generations, tell stories of Britain's aristocratic history. Tiaras, necklaces, and brooches, each with their own unique story, added a personal touch to the ceremony. Princess Antonia, Duchess of Wellington, wore a diamond floral tiara and a massive diamond stomacher, both historic heirlooms of the Dukes of Wellington. Her presence highlighted the close connections within the aristocracy and their role in the House of Lords. Queen Camilla added to the splendor with her George IV State Diadem, a diamond Riviere, her modern diamond earrings, and the diamond star of the Order of the Garter. The Queen's companions, the Marchioness of Lansdowne and Lady Sarah Keswick, also glittered in spectacular tiaras and jewels, showcasing the rich history and craftsmanship of the royal and noble jewels. However, this might be one of the last times we see the peeresses at the state opening. The government has announced plans for House of Lords reform, aiming to remove the right of hereditary peers to sit and vote. As King Charles III and Queen Camilla presided over the ceremony, the royal and noble jewels at the state opening of Parliament created a scene of unparalleled grandeur. The ceremony's regal regalia, including the great sword of state and the cap of maintenance, added to the spectacle. Whether you are drawn by historical significance, craftsmanship, or sheer beauty, the display of these jewels at the state opening of Parliament remains a captivating event, promising to enchant and inspire. Let's dive into this mesmerizing world where history and opulence meet.